She phoned me and told me that she got into it with her mate, and they were at some sort of gathering, and I believe her mate ignored her. That's what she's saying. So apparently she's upset. Well, as her betray that secret. Betray you by telling someone your secret. You would cover left ear with an open fan and cover your left ear. Isn't that amazing? There are so many ways to communicate with a handheld fan. Oh, it looks like you're getting sleepy. That's a good thing, isn't it? Let me give you some more gestures. Now, soon as your mate saw you at the gathering, if you had your hand held fan, then if you wanted your mate to follow you, you would carry the fan in your right hand, okay, in front of your face, and then your mate would have saw that and proceeded to follow you, okay, just like that. Now, if you wanted someone else that you are married, then you would fan slowly, okay, how about that? Now, if you wanted to convey to someone else at that social gathering that you're engaged, then you would fan faster. Isn't that great? I hope that you are listening to me about this handheld fan because it is a great you would. you soon.